Oh, great. Lovely. Run away! Bravely run away! Alright, so how much? Oh, I'm gonna have easily over 1 million. And there's sweet roots. Ooh. I wonder what that does. Any more of these egg things? Looks like there might be a few. Destroy 10 sentinels. Yeah, I've destroyed at least 15 now. Where's my ship? 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 There's one of these things. So I need some more ferrite dust. Easy enough to get.
Received. Now protection falling.
just need another 8. There we go. Go now. I think something I'd like to do is discover these other few planets. There's a couple of planets we haven't set foot on yet. I already discovered that one. That we discovered this. How about that? First place we find is a settlement. Okay, so this is gonna be a hot planet. By the looks of it. There's actually still people here. I mean, this thing, it's broken beyond repair, basically. It doesn't even have a terrain manipulator.
Oh,
some of these are going to be pretty easy to repair, but phosphorus. You know, I'll just take it and add to my collection, I guess. Oh. Oh, okay, so I've gone up in rank. I'm at 20 aliens. Give me those nanites. Again, I need... How do I get these Atlas cards? Finally have a terrain manipulator again. So I need to buy 6 of those microprocessors. Hyperdrive module, excuse me? And of course I'm too far out of range for my ship. Even though the ship is literally right here. Shield strength plus 7% isn't really that much, is it? Screw it. Get rid of that. And then install that.